what's the move?
What you want me to do?
What you want me to do? Like, go send a few shots. I got two with me now. Go ahead, go ahead.
Hold on,
lightweight. Bruh. 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 I'm good. Mom, nigga. Oh, this been my first time too. You ain't gonna see it no more. Let me show you. Cartel, who really? We ain't shit, we really. So every time I put this on, it's gonna be right there. I'm gonna show you where it'll be at. This is all you do. You can't look up in the middle of my back, but you don't see it because I always get tagged. Every time I shoot my rep up, tap, 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 tap. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you right now. Yo, my nigga. Cleveland, all these niggas right here. Who right here? Don't respect me on the wallet.
This nigga calling it old. Who did he call it boozer?
Larry Sanders. We don't get it. All these niggas. These niggas just pure ass. Ah, shit. Now, Steve ass on that. These bitch is a monster. You see, they got two vitamins up in that bitch. You know, this is not what I'm looking for, actually. It's this, bro. It's this. I will play with that nigga and show you how he was playing. Run, bro. That nigga, Cleveland, bless you. There's some nigga right here. That's fucking lying for all the shit he asked. Not Clay, yeah, Clay, my nigga. Oh, God, for you. Clay Thompson, my nigga. I understand him. This nigga go in and out, so I ain't finna say he trash at all. I'm not finna say he trash. Go ahead, go ahead. But this nigga right here, let's get back on this nigga. Outside, inside, playmaking. All good, my nigga. Whole team. Some of these folks don't even play. Cartel, who really? We ate shit for dinner. Got some tea in my skin. Can't snap up a skin. I'm a sweet little kid. I'm a sweet little kid. I'm a skin. Bad bitch, I'm a jiggle. My nigga got another body, got me praying for him. I'm still gonna get that Maserati, watch it transform. We go out sharing. I gotta ask my homegirl, 32 something. My nigga Tidy all clean. No, I can't like her, she's all. But this motherfucker right here, that point is. This thing right here? Now this nigga right here, I'm just always gonna just be a big ass fan of. This dreamer is a badass. my Draylon. Sweet plus keep. No win, no me. No new mix stand on the block and guach on the feet the team. Not no sir. No sir. No my. Yeah, we take a shit. Instead of running from the back shit. We stop running the back shit. Hold up. Back then, my nigga, we had something called the demigod. Like, it didn't even matter how you look. You just have to. I don't know how the fuck you want this name. And how you want this name? You go with accessories, attributes. You want to get all this shit. You don't even have to do this. I don't never do that. Look, you my click. Go down. Look, fool. You can do whatever you want, man. It ain't mine. I'm gonna use Curry. Yeah, he's ass. Alright, we got 291 overall weight team. Damn. Yeah, 50% advantage. I don't play this like that, but I know how to play my online game. Got it, if I got it. Now I want it to so loud. If I got it.
We got basketball action at Quicken Loans Arena in downtown Cleveland, Ohio.
Stop it. Yep.
It's Kevin Hart. And there's the foul. It's on Steven Adams. That's his first foul. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. So for Oklahoma City right now, down low it's the international combo of Ibaka and Adams. Roberson is up there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Durant in at the three slot. Cavs were one of the top teams in the East last year, and it was in large part to how strong they were at home.
Boy, did they shoot it well from beyond the arc at home, Kevin. I mean, top three in the league in terms of three-point shooting.
It
does help to have LeBron.
That is a factor. Westbrook with it. Now Smith defending. And Russell Westbrook again.
I tell you what, guys, it's going to be a tough day on this defense. He's got the A game rolling tonight.
Love the pass to Irving. That's in there. Love with the assist.
assist. Irving got himself on the board with three there. Wow, that's one way he can finish, but far from the only way he gets it done. He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve. Westbrook, no good. Hunter Smith. On the wing, Irving. Let's it fly from 18.
Oh, cool.
That misses off the bell.
Okay, when he comes back in the game, it's over with. Nigga, back at the 80s and shit. Do the glitch, it's over with, because no one else can hold it. I do the glitch. It's glitch. It's a fall through the stop. And I got this. Damn. Damn.
What makes him unique, that
guy? Damn, you ain't seen him. Do this shit, bro. It's taking.
Westbrook with the steal.
Damn, I beat the shit out of you.
Durant dishes to Ibaka. Smith against Westbrook. From past the arc. Another miss by Westbrook.
Don't do this.
Oh,
he could dunk it.
Pulling away from the college game last season.
Low-key, just the outside, but I play with balances, though. If the center nigga balance 51, it's over. I'd be just moving in. Here's that I won't get back. And that's where I said, it's only two. The niggas that I won't get back. Yeah, I got niggas in the grave, y'all. Niggas in the state, y'all. I think I'm a big robot. Yeah, I don't think about the time. Yeah, I really do wish I did.
It's stolen by Smith.
Come on, Smith. Oh, Smith.
That's how you make an impact with defense. Once the steal is made, you know they're going to be scattered. The floor is open. Take care of business.
Hey, nigga, and I'm lagging on him.
When you can get lagging out of the open floor.
Bitch, you lagging on him, bitch. Give me this, bitch.
I think it's headed up.
Had to replay that, bitch.
Yeah. And for Billy Donovan, we're talking about
it's
him.
Okay,
he's been
in
Florida for so long. The Gator program built by
yo,
him.
I really do got niggas in gray.
He had been
thinking about it. That's RP to my
nigga. The magic job back in 2007.
You know, there was a change of heart for him with the Orlando game. Donovan's done nothing but make
that
same
pressure
to succeed with the high expectations with the Thunder.
Timeout is called first of the game for the Cavaliers.
And you can tell they're just a little out of sync. I think he just wants to get everybody back on the same page.
Yeah, I like this time.
Oh my God, who they took out Kyrie?
Looks like they need a minute to talk things through.
Around without Kyrie.
Looking at who's out there now for the Cavaliers.
I can't shoot this nigga. I have never played with him in my life. I ever played with the Cavs, and LeBron, I'm going to use all the time. It's either, it's certain people I use a lot, because it's more about me experiencing. Like my nigga JR, Kyrie, Kevin Love, Shumpert.
No question about it.
I mean, I'm dealing with Dolan because I really just never fucked up with him like that. You know, when it comes to rebounding, though, my nigga, yeah, I'm cool with that and all. But
well, it was a season
my nigga JR here. My nigga JR. My favorite nigga. We gotta get it up to Curry, my nigga. We could not have won if it wasn't for Curry. But yo, I mean, we gonna give you some credit too, my nigga. I'm gonna give you some credit on. LeBron, and then that free throw, nigga. Said he stood up. I know you weren't gonna miss them two straight, my nigga. You were second now for the two straight, man. You ugly little bitch.
Well, nobody boxed out.
Oh, God, you a grown ass man. Come on. Look at this nigga. Bro, you dope. Yeah, I'm dope, nigga. You nigga just won,
boy.
Oh, God, nigga, you gonna be turned tonight. We was turned last night, my nigga. My nigga, you know I'm not on the game, fool. I'm not doing a video, I'm doing some sticky shit.
Shot clock at 5.
Let's smoke it up.
Four.
The fuck out of here.
That's tipped. Now,
wow! Wow!
Kept alive.
war, nigga. It's war. It's war. Yo, I got niggas in the grave, y'all. Niggas in the state, y'all. That's in my big old box. And I don't think about the time. Yo, for real, I do this second. We want everyone to
terrific design on the pick clip, and he lays it in.
Very well executed.
If he made that on those niggas, I'm done. Fry, bro. This is the fry.
No shortage of offense.
He popped down.
Cavaliers lead by six. It's the NBA on 2K Sports.
My nigga playing the best in the league. Yo, go listen to my nigga Kodak, bro. That nigga actually. Why am I listening to coming out from the music? Like my nigga is dark, he is not.
Almost an
intimidating hey, my nigga, I'm going to be mumbling a little bit. Oh, guys, I'm going to be mumbling with the block shots like they have defensively. It'd be hard to understand. Well, what happens is, the shooter's because he's not looking for the shot. And it does intimidate. It's hard to understand it, though. Y'all keep blocking.
So they're getting going here in the second quarter.
Y'all keep blocking.
They've got Deion Waiters. Steven Adams is out there. Durant. Then there's Anthony Moore. And it's Westbrook at point guard.
You hard to understand what's going on. Feed
to Durant.
By down.
Good. Nice assist from Westbrook.
It'd be hard to understand what's going on.
6 points
like,
for Kevin Durant.
Oh, Maestro, you're so good at making those lead passes.
Irving get in.
Oh, God, I'm going to find you right. Oh, it's over.
Here's Moore outside. The shot will not go.
Like,
some solid defense there from Irving.
God. Wow.
And here's LeBron outside.
And here's Thompson.
There's a slam dunk to finish it off.
And it's just another
example, Kevin, of how outworking.
Greg, that was definitely an effort play right there. You talked about that all the time. Fighting to get prime position. Bam, slamming home the football.
Oh,
if they can maintain this energy up, the lead on myself.
You know, Clark, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Yeah, and one reason why. Don't
let him go in, nigga. Oh my God, he took our life out. He took our life out.
This is a time for that kind of flair.
I got to lose this one. The important thing is
the 2 points, not the dramatic.
Oh, come on, Clark. You had to go for it, didn't you?
Oh, nigga.
I can't fault it.
Yeah, this is what I've been trying to figure out. Dealing with the name of the game.
And one problem with the Cavs last season was they put immediate pressure on themselves. A part of that was the trade for Kevin Love.
Fuck. Hey, my nigga, why you playing, Kyrie? I don't got him or something.
You can't make the second free throw either. Listen, both.
Well, someone, two niggas got, like.
Last year, the Thunder were in a playoff battle all season long. Their road record of 16-24, a big part of why they didn't sneak into the playoffs.
Well, when you're dealing with the kinds of injuries the Thunder had last year, it's impossible to be your best, and grinding out road wins is that much tougher.
The first one falls.
And really, with the Thunder and their road problems last season, both Phoenix and New Orleans had better road records than they did. And had the Thunder been tougher on the road, no doubt they would have made it in.
Both free throws, good for Irving.
Oh, my God. No, I hate this.
You know, the Thunder had road trouble right out of the gate last season, guys. Only had one road win in their first 9 road games. They also had 4 different instances of 4 road game road losing streaks.
Here's Westbrook. It's rebounded by Cleveland.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those balls.
I want my donkey blocking.
It wouldn't hurt. Some extra possessions would definitely help narrow the gap and maybe swing the momentum.
Second chance effort. And it's Adams getting it to go. Adams has got his first points of the game.
defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last four buckets allowed have come from very close range.
The high percentage shots are what they are getting in terms of the attempts, and that's just not going to get done. They've got to be out. Yeah, nice strong finish there. Nearly a three-point opportunity.
Full throttle, pedal to the metal, attacking basketball. I like that.
All down for Cleveland. Monstrom, he's checked in for Johnson. Fry comes in for Kevin Love. And it's Matthew Dellavedova in for Irving. And then for Oklahoma City, Cantor, he checked in for Adams. Kyle Singler comes in for Deion Waiters. And it's Foy in for Russell Westbrook. Smith, the pass to Fry. Kicks it out to LeBron. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that, and the Cavaliers lead by 9.
Ill-advised shot there, Clark.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
Oh my God!
Double digits, but it's no good.
Singler
for 3.
And that one's good.
First points of the game on the deep ball. Launches a 3, and James gets it to go on the assist by Marshall. LeBron's got the lead up to 9 now for Cleveland. Outside Durant. And it is flushed down with a nice jam.
Major League big boy throwdown right there.
And he keeps a tight grip on that rim after the finish.
Yeah, maybe that'll give them a little bit of that swagger that they seem to have lost.
Timeout called the Cavaliers. Well, you look back in the Thunder last season.
Yeah, was that? What up, bro?
Hey, fool, I let my friends. Holla. Like, you know that picture you seen, right?
Yeah.
Even my friends had a hard time with it.
That's not for you.
Ha!
Nigga, that's so
that's
hard.
That's not for you. What's his ass? What's his ass,
nigga? Like, nigga.
Yeah, all the girls are sucking okay, pussy off.
Oh. Damn, that
little
nigga.
You seen that?
That little nigga is bad.
Bad
ass. Okay, pussy.
But.
Hey, look. How old is he?
Stop cussing, dude. Come on, man.
How old is he?
Hey, Five, come here.
Oh,
come here. Sit down. Sit down. Have a seat.
Dude,
you know what? I'm gonna just tell daddy that you're cussing.
Oh, God.
Look,
dude,
look.
I'm
gonna just tell daddy that you're cussing.
Ain't no be a bitch. You smoke weed and you talking about
look, look,
and listen, those injuries.
And
I mean, at no time during the season did they ever really get a chance to gel and play.
It's sad because you smoke dope at the same time. Kyrie Irving, nigga.
Fuck Kyrie.
Oh, Steph Curry.
Fuck you in the camel's ears.
Sit
down.
Right
over there. Here. Here. Do it be playing.
Kyrie sprayed the niggas. Kyrie was spraying niggas out there. What you talking about, fool?
Most of the time,
Kyrie would beat Curry any day, my nigga.
Have to make sure they tag.
Only nigga I could give credit to was Klay Thompson, my nigga. That's the only person I give credit to.
How could you only get man? You a buster, bruh. My buster.
Pull up on a nigga and I think that I'm Kobe.
What did I put there? What did I put there? Miss Adam Wong.
like
it looks like that color. It looks like that color. It looks like white.
What about that?
Hey, thank you, homie.
Walk like a talk like you feel like that. Stop cussing, boy.
You smoke weed.
Well, stop talking.
Chill out, bro. You smoke weed, and your dad know about it. Why your dad don't care if you cuss?
Cuz I'm the oldest out of all of them.
Nigga, you gotta go to court.
No, well, I don't.
You don't? I thought you had to go to court.
No, I've been in, and now I'm off probation.
How long you got probation for?
I'm off.
Oh, nigga, I wasn't listening. I thought you said you were on probation. Wow.
No, I just got off for 2 days.
Was you on probation for hitting your aunt that time?
Yes. Oh my god, man, your breath's my shit.
Where do you work?
I work for my dad delivering newspapers.
So you getting a little bit of cash, maybe you get that truck, but you don't say that. See, my nigga, I'm a finesse.
Look, you said what?
Look, my nigga, I'm gonna put
that. No, shit. Really?
I thought you told that little nigga to stop cussing.
What's that?
Oh, wait.
It's funny.
Yeah, it is
kind of
funny. What
did
that nigga say again?
He said it's like shit.
Who, me? Hold on, who, me and you?
Who, me or him?
Him.
It's funny, so that little nigga probably shit on himself. So for that nigga to talk about me,
he smells like shit.
Your breath smells like shit.
He said that smells like shit.
And his ass smells like shit.
It's supposed to smell like shit. It's supposed to smell like shit. Where do you think that comes from, nigga? It don't come from Santa. Turd don't come from Santa Claus.
It's creepy, smells like shit.
Your daily job is getting in the bed and testing out the bed to make sure shit's cool. So,
I mean, let me play.
That is an okay job for like barely. My name is Guadalupe, and I shit for it. And if they ain't shit, that's why most why you think nowadays them niggas brought out huggies? Why you think them niggas brought out huggies?
Zanny!
Yeah, I know, I just got done fucking.
He smells like pussy.
Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, nigga, I know I smell like pussy. That's right. I do smell like pussy. And you got done getting
man, I'ma need you to sit down and stop cussing. Or you will not play.
Give me a minute, I'm gonna teach this nigga something called a lesson. That is pretty much a compliment. Unless it's a gay nigga, then it's just been a bitch. For me, nigga, that's a compliment. That's a compliment, nigga. That means I did my job.
He's eating my ass.
Nigga, he's shitting the bitch. Talking about how you gonna talk about me? And for his job, he go and test games by turning to make sure they're healthy. Which one of us got a worse job, me or him?
You?
That nigga turn in the bed for a living, nigga. Which one is worse? You turn in the, a nigga turn in the bed. So you a test bed by
shitty breath.
So you a test bed by shitting on
yourself. Ah, hell nah.
Okay. Hell nah. You gonna... So which one would you rather have? Shitting on yourself in public or shitty breath?
Shitty breath.
Okay, nigga. I can't. Y'all say I got shitty breath all day, nigga. I know I got shitty breath. I forgot to. I didn't brush my teeth, nigga. That's why. Plus, I ate some fucking eggs. So yeah, my breath smells pretty shitty. And I do not.
Don't. Just don't.
Hey, I'm encouraging the little nigga.
All right. Hey, yeah.
Oh, bro, we was tied with these niggas. It was 38-30. It was 38-38. Now it's 38-40. Can't let these niggas score. Come on. These niggas, it's the Lakers. It's Cavaliers versus the Thunder, so I'm Cavaliers. We both the team Steph Curry has to beat to get to the finals. So he's been trying to win the finals. Come on, no, Kansas. You can't meet these, son.
Running up a third, running up a third.
Yeah!
Sweet dance. God.
Oh, gospel. I need a screwdriver.
Hello. Right back. Need the lights on, baby.
Oh, God, for Help a nigga out, though. You know that rose next to you? You know that rose next to you?
Put around this up, down, I hate shit.